today?
Saturday. Mom and Dad, the game's going to start soon.
September 6th.
About 10 o'clock.
Game's about to start with Rolling Heights,
so
right, Nick?
Okay.
We're going to kick their butt today, right?
Bye.
Okay, let me pan over to the peanut gallery. There they are.
Hey, we're here. What's the other phone number?
962-2150.
962-2150?
Yeah.
Go get the next one about the time that you go.
Inglewood, Blackhawks versus the Fountain Valley Jaguars. And the coaches for the Fountain Valley Jaguars are Mike Musso, Rick Hagan,
everybody clap.
Mike Hansen, Cassy Simon, Scott DeLong,
yeah,
and Larry Ring.
Yeah, Jaguars!
Hey, one of those things that
and the coaching staff for the Eaglewood, Kenai Jones. So far enough, so Blackhawks about to kick. Number 24, Kenai Jones. And there it goes. In the back row, we have Filer, fullback, Ryan Best. Here we go, the ball goes to Filer, he takes the ball. Jaguars come up to the line of scrimmage, double formation. Joey Vasquez, orchestration plays. A tackle, Gabriel Leal. Ryan Best got the ball. Double split formation.
How's Mandzik on that? Is he like Ryan? You don't even have to worry about him.
Mandzik. There you go. The ball just held off. The fire is going on. And the 24. On Eagle of Blackhawks, made to Filer. There we go. Ball's kick. The ball took a Jaguar bounce. Number 3 gets the ball. Stop. At the 43-yard line. Number 73 on the Jaguars made the tackle. Jeffrey Millard.
Let's go! Woo!
And the Jaguar defensive line playing tackle is Michael Musso. Playing right tackle, looks like Gabriel. The Eagle Blackhawks take the ball. It's going up the middle. Good stop by number 2, playing Best. Get in the huddle again. There we go. They're lining up in a double split formation. There he goes. The pitch right. Oh, number 3 for the game. Number 44, Ryan Best.
All right, Ryan!
All right,
Ryan!
There he goes, takes a two-step back. There he goes. Oh, nice play, Ryan Jaguar. There you go. He's looking to his right. Now to